We were getting ready to win this election. Frankly, we did win this election. We'll be going to the U.S. Supreme Court. We want all voting to stop. This is a fraud on the American public. This is an embarrassment to our country.